The Harlem Globetrotters back in town at Civic Arena for the first time since 2019. Globetrotter fans got to see some fun and exciting basketball, including fancy dunks, spilt popcorn, funny moments, and some alley-oops and a surprise ending. The Globetrotters did, in fact, beat the Washington Generals. No real surprise there. This was the first time since 2019 the Globetrotters have played in St. Joe at Civic Arena.